one second.
Yeah, I think it's the software for this call. The last three times I had trouble. I started at 8 minutes still, and literally at 1 minute after, it let me in.
Alright. Here we go.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. The software's kind of...
Your participants are now muted.
So I tried 8 times before I finally got through.
Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and get started, everybody. Hey everybody, my name is Jeffrey Jansen. So y'all know this is a recorded line so that we can actually play it back later on to other truckers that are awake at midnight and stuff like that. I'd like to welcome our guest today, which is Rich Ellerman. Rich Ellerman has been a...
Who else do we have on the line?
I don't have my computer in front of me. I got them all muted right now except you and I. Everybody's muted now.
It's just you and me,
Dan. No, it's... Rich, can you hear me? Rich? Hold on.
Your participants are now
1 second.
Muted.
Hold on.
Your participants are now unmuted.
Okay, I just unmuted everybody. Rich, can you hear me? Rich?
If you're just getting dialed on, we appreciate you joining us. If you'll say your name and where you're from, that would be great.
Why is he not hearing me? Oops. Rich, can you hear me? Rich. No, I've been on this whole time, and so is Darren and several other people, but only certain people are hearing, so I wanted to make sure. I muted everybody out, so when you were talking the first time, they could hear you. So, okay. No, I've been on since, yeah, we're early. We're going to go ahead and get started, though. So, for everybody that's on right now, I'm going to introduce Rich Ellerman. He don't need no introduction. Great guy. He's been part of our company for over 7 years now. I'm going to go ahead and let Rich take it so he can stay on time with everything. And I'm going to go ahead and mute everybody else out. If you want to ask a question or something, Rich says something, go ahead and push star 8 on your phone. But right now I'm going to go ahead and push so everybody's now muted. All right, Rich, go ahead. Yes, I can. Yes.
Having family legal services and driver services for several years, and oddly enough, ended up creating an agency around the benefits along with identity theft. And so I just want to take a quick minute. I know Jeff today, and instead of 25, 30 years ago when we went to the doctor
power on.
We were sick and needed a doctor, we
know to stay healthy. It's called proactive health care. Well, it's the same thing with
paired.
Proactive legal representation just means that you have the ability, along with several million other people, to pay a few dollars a month instead of a lot of dollars. Right? And the other thing, similar to healthcare, is if you proactively seek out help early on in the problem or in the illness, if it was healthcare, then you can better deal with the situation, right? We all understand that concept. That if you start to feel sick and you can go to the doctor and it doesn't cost you anything other than a copay, then we're more likely to use that to our advantage. And it's the same thing with the legal plan. If you already are paying for a service that you may or may not use, but you can use it and there's no additional cost, you're more likely to use it and get a better outcome. So our services, if you're a driver, a professional driver, and whether you drive locally, a day route, or if you drive across country, it doesn't make any difference. difference. Our services are there to protect your career and your ability to work by protecting your commercial driver's license. And our national transportation law firm that represents you on the commercial driver plan is there for you, whether you have just simple questions about your job or about the jurisdiction that you drive through, about concerns around your law book or anything to do with overlength, overweight, CSA points, any of those kind of things, you can seek advice ahead of the problem and ask, hey, how will this affect me? Or if you do get a DOT or non-moving violation, then our legal team can work for you and help you deal with those no matter where that jurisdiction is anywhere in the United States. And it's the same thing with moving violations. So we all understand there is truly speed traps. There is truly inspections. They exist, and they may or may not affect you, but could they, right? So the possibility is if they could, and if you got a law officer that just decided he didn't like you or he was in a bad mood or he had was up all night with a sick kid, whatever it is that causes them to be a little bit more judicial in the response, then you're going to get some kind of violation out of that charge. And it isn't the law officer's job to adjudicate whether you're guilty or not. It's only their job to write a ticket or assign you a court. So they may do that. And if they do, then our representation for, less than $7 and $8 a week under this coverage allows you to pick up the phone or on the touch of an app, connect with your law firm and ask questions or get representation. The other thing is the what ifs in your job, right? The what ifs that aren't in your control. I see on the internet, on YouTube and Facebook and all these different places, the close calls that you guys deal with, that a trucker or a professional driver deals with every day. Somebody's going to pull in front of you. Somebody's going to slam on their brakes. Somebody's going to cut you off, Any of those things are possible, and if a tragic accident occurs, even if you're charged criminally, as long as there's no drugs or alcohol involved in your charges, then our representation is there for you at no out-of-pocket cost other than any fees or court.
Battery low. Please charge.
Their time, even up to and including manslaughter, vehicular homicide, involuntary manslaughter, negligent homicide. So, if
power off.
If it did, how quickly would you run out of money to defend yourself or get caught in a situation where you just have to take whatever it is and run with it, right? Because truly, the amount of justice that you'll get is the amount you can afford, right? Or, in our case, the amount you plan for. And then we can cover other things outside of those normal processes, right? We can make it, help you with a 25% discount to use an attorney in that area, anywhere in the United States, because they're part of our system. And that may mean, a vehicle examination, whatever it is outside of the norm of what we do, where you can get assistance by having an attorney look at things and check it out. So everything I talked about so far is as you, the professional driver in the truck, right? And those services are covered under the same cost for your spouse. So you and a spouse are covered under that cost, whether it be seven or under $8 a week, depending on the service that you get set up with. And then the other service that we talk about all the time, it covers you outside of the truck, the things that you have to deal with in life. And there is nothing more difficult in life to deal with than stress. And stress comes from many different viewpoints and things that happen to us, right? So anything we can do to get peace of mind or assistance to reduce stress, we should look at that. Well, that comes in the form of a legal shield plan for you and your family, right? We call it the family life events plan.
And that means that we can cover you and a spouse or significant other and all your kids up to the age of 26 as long as they meet that government guideline as a dependent. Or if you're a guardian up to the age of 18, we can cover those children in your care as well. So what does it mean to have a legal life amendment plan? Well, it means that you can hit the button and call your law firm no matter what the issue is, whether it's a creditor problem, a mortgage problem, you're buying a car, selling a car, you bought or sold something, or you've got a warranty issue, or you've got a service disagreement with a company you spent money with. You know, your internet's not working properly and nobody can get it fixed, or your cell phone doesn't have signal and you can't get anybody to do anything about it. Or if you're like me, you bought four tires from Sears before they went out of business. And before they were out of business, you took one of them back in that should be under warranty, and the manager said, man, I'm sorry, it's just not covered. And, you know, I'm at that point in my life, I don't have to take that. But I don't have to argue the point either. I just pick up the phone, I call the law firm, I say, here's my situation. Can you advise me or give me the words to talk to this company about this because I think it should be covered? And in that, if you consider the length and the coverage that you have under our plan, it went like this. I called the law firm. The attorney says, let me look at your contracts and your documents under the warranty so I can make sure that you're getting the coverage you're entitled to. So I sent that document in, right? The attorney reviews it, and then she says to me, I think that they are wrong and you're right. I said, fantastic. What can we do about it? Well, the other part of the coverage of this plan is that the attorney will send a letter for you. So now my attorney, my law firm, has sent a letter to Sears that says, hey, we believe that you need to do this for this for our client, your customer, and here's what we base that on. Well, the doctor calls me and says, of course, we want to fix that tire. We're so sorry. Right? So it's having somebody that's going to help you. And here's the other side of it. What if they called me back and said, I'm sorry, it's just not covered under what they're saying? Okay, so then I know I need to move on, do business with somebody else, and, you know, that I can talk bad about, whatever it is. But at least I don't have to deal with the what ifs. I have an answer and I can move forward. That's what our legal representation gives you. And they'll do that for you. Advice, consultation, letters and phone calls. They are even there for you 24/7 in an emergency. So if something happens after hours, you can hit an emergency button, whether you're being questioned, detained, or arrested, and have an attorney on the phone with you to help you be calm and considerate and know your rights, be empowered with knowledge in that moment, right? So that's what Legal Shield can do for you. And again, the whole premise of that is, what can you get up from?
Rich? Oh. Hello? The heck? Never mind, it kicked me out. Alright. He kicked me out and hung up. Six. Just kicked me out. Thank you. Okay, Rich, what's your number? Back in now. Who's your carrier? Who is your carrier? I have to give them the information. I'm taking everybody's info so I can get this phone situation fixed. Who is your phone carrier? Who's your carrier? Yep. Who is your phone through? Who's your carrier? Where are you at, Jason? Thank you. doesn't need to know who your carrier is. Let's see here. Who's your phone carrier? Hey, who's your phone carrier? Jeez. Okay, I'm finding out that these calls are not allowing people from Verizon on. It's a big, I'm putting everybody down there and telling them what they want to know who the, everybody's carrier was. Well, the ones that aren't working are the ones that got Verizon. Son of a bitch. And you wonder why I don't like Verizon. That's all I needed from you, buddy. I just need to know your phone carrier. Later. Bye.
The person you are trying to reach has a voicemail box that has not been set up.
Hello.
Hey, brother, what's your carrier, your phone carrier?
What's that?
Who's your phone carrier? All right, I needed that because, like I said, this call I'm having problems with, and they want to know whose phones are not. And I was like, well, I'm going to give them everybody's phone that's usually on, and because it's not working right, they want to know everybody's carrier.
Yeah, I ended up having to switch to Straight Talk because Straight Talk works in these little tiny fucking country towns.
Okay. I appreciate it, buddy. That's all I needed for right now. I'm trying to get this stuff done so I can send it into him right now. I appreciate you, bud.
Right.
Talk to you soon.
All right,
see you, Danny. Who is your phone carrier, Mike? It's Jeff.